Interested. Ali Light, clarinet. Kurt Rosenwinkel, guitar, composer.
My name is Mike Holober. And this, of course, is the great Ha-R Band. We're going to play a program tonight exclusively of Kurt's compositions, which I had the pleasure of arranging. And the first thing you heard was Homage à Mitch, which was written for a club owner in New York, and very unusual guy, to say the least. And he has a great passion for hard bop. And so that was a tune that's kind of Kurt's perspective, kind of a weird, different harmonic look at what might be a hard bop tune. And then the next piece was Brooklyn Sometimes. And the first piece featured Günter Bollmann on trombone.